The V8 makes 608 horsepower, three more than in Porsche's previous limited edition flagship, the Carrera GT. But the 918 then adds roughly the output of another old flagship, the 930 Turbo, via two electric motors. One wedges in between the V8 and 7-speed PDK transmission, the other sits aft of the front cargo hold. The battery pack sits low behind the passengers within the carbon fiber monocoque. Total system output from the engine and motor sits at 887 horsepower and a maximum of 944 pounds-to-foot of torque. For even more details on the 918's powertrain and its operation, check out technical director Don Sherman's prototype drive here. We weren't able to